Oi, Denji!
Yes, Nayuta?
I want to play board games!
What do you even want to play?
Monopoly!
That doesn't really work with only two people. How about something like Snakes and Ladders instead?
No! I want to play Monopoly!
Okay, fine, but you're in charge of finding more people.
12 seconds later.
So, I don't actually know anyone else. Can you maybe please get some people?
Fine. But you better let me talk to Asa again.
Okay, so long as you don't get an old lovey-dovey.
Hey, Asa!
Denji? What the fuck?
Sorry I stood you up. I had something urgent come up. Did you want to come around today instead, maybe?
You really expect me to go on another date with you after you stood me up like that?
No, I just wanted to...
Yeah.
Hang out as friends.
Damn, you got rejected hard. Shut up!
What? Sorry, never mind.
Get your bitch ass over to Denji's place. We playing board games. Bring your friends too.
Now, Yuta, what the fuck?
You gotta learn how to take control in these situations.
We've been over this, Nayuta.
Fuck yeah, let's go play Risk! But it's Denji. I guess he just wants to try dating one of my friends now. Remember what you said about being between a cat and a criminal? We can turn him into a weapon. Even if you could, isn't there someone else there that's gonna witness everything? We'll figure it out. Now move, or I'll move for you!
A few minutes later.
Is this even the right apartment?
Hey.
Why do you always scream?
Fancy seeing you here.
What the fuck are you doing here?
I was bird watching in the area and saw you. Thought I'd say hi.
Are you stalking me?
No, I'm stalking Denji.
What is he, fucking gay?
Little birdie told me that you were going to play some board games. I heard that you were to bring friends, but I see you didn't bring any, so I thought I might bring some instead.
Greetings.
God damn it, not her again.
Hey, you got some extra people. Cool.
Don't worry about it and just play the games and we'll be done.
Yo, we're all here. Let's get to it.
Why are there so many dogs in this tiny apartment?
Inheritance. Don't open the fridge.
Wait, are you eating the dogs?
No, he's just eating the owner.
Anyway, why don't we get on with playing Monopoly now?
No!
I was promised hungry hippos. This is a travesty and you shall not be forgiven.
Couldn't we play something a bit simpler? Maybe Scrabble or... Risk! I want to play Risk! Yoru, what the fuck?
No one wants to play that boring ass time sink shit. We play Monopoly!
Oh, come on. That's a luck-based game. Why not play something of a little more skill involved, like chess?
That's a two-player game.
Me and Denji can play together and the rest of you can figure out who plays who.
This guy's gay.
Even if we did play chess, we only have one board.
I brought extra boards.
That man is homosexual.
Fuck off!
We've got five people. Unless you can split one of us in half, I don't see how that'd work.
I said we play Monopoly! I'm in charge of this! Stop trying to overrule my decision!
Risk!
Shut the fuck up, Asa! You came here to play games with me, so you're playing my game!
Hey, both of you, please just calm down. Can we play Snakes and Ladders instead?
Monopoly!
Risk!
Monopoly!
Just...
Risk!
Monopoly!
Snakes and Ladders!
Hungry hippos!
Monopoly!
The fuck is going on in there?